welcome back to my channel. This is a very, very long overdue video that I've been meaning to film for months, and I finally got around to it. And I have got so many requests to do this video, and now that the holidays are just around the corner and we all pull out our favorite red lipsticks to wear to holiday parties, I thought I needed to get this video done ASAP. So if you're looking for a good red for holiday parties, then I am gonna share all of my favorite red lipsticks with you guys that are perfect for any holiday party, Christmas parties, New Year's. I'm also going to be sharing lipsticks and liquid lipsticks with you, also at different price ranges. So if you are on a budget, especially during the holidays when you are gift shopping for other people, then I have some more affordable options for you as well. So if you guys want to see some of my favorite red lipsticks, then please keep watching and let's get right into the video. Okay, so first up we have the ColourPop Lippie Sticks in the shade Love Life. It's a beautiful orangey red. It feels so comfortable on your lips. It almost feels like you're wearing chapstick, and I love this tone. It's so suitable for every type of skin tone, especially kind of a warmer olive skin tone. This color looks so beautiful on. The only thing is this color isn't long lasting, so it will come off if you're eating, but when you are wearing it, it feels extremely comfortable. It's a little bit more matte than a lipstick, but less matte than a liquid lipstick, so it doesn't dry out your lips. They have tons of different colors in this Lippie Sticks range, and not to mention extremely affordable. I think this was around $3 or $4, so you're definitely getting a bang for your buck with this beautiful red lipstick. Next up we have this classic red from MAC. This shade goes all the way back to like 10 years ago when I first fell in love with red shades. This was actually my first red lipstick that I bought. It's the Russian red lipstick from MAC, and it's such a pretty classic red with blue undertones, and it just feels so comfortable on your skin. Again, this is a lipstick, so it's not going to be long lasting, but this is a classic shade that's perfect for the holidays. And for those of you who are not comfortable wearing reds, I think this is a great color to start with to kind of dip your toes into the world of red lipsticks. It's such a pretty universal shade. It looks good on everybody. I don't think I've seen one person who doesn't suit this color, so it's like your one go-to red that I think you definitely need in your lipstick collection. Next up we have this beautiful orangey red, another classic from MAC. It's called Lady Danger, and it's the same formula as Russian Red. So Russian Red and Lady Danger were the first two red lipsticks that I bought from MAC. So this is more of a orangey undertone, so definitely warmer. This shade would be perfect for the summer when you're kind of going for more bronzy goddess look, and this shade is perfect for that. This shade definitely looks better, I feel like, on more olive and warmer skin tones. It just pulls the warmer tones from your skin. And again, same as the Russian red, it's a very comfortable formula, feels kind of easy on the lips. It doesn't dry your lips out, so it's a classic lipstick formula. It's another one of my favorite reds for sure. Moving on to liquid lipsticks, this is one of my all-time favorite reds that I seem to reach for anytime I'm looking for that perfect red. It's called American Doll, and it's one of the liquid lipsticks from Anastasia Beverly Hills. So anytime I'm looking for a true blood red, this is a shade that I often reach for. It's got some cooler undertones, so it's definitely gonna make your teeth appear whiter, and it's just like a great red that you can wear for a long period of time. I'm definitely great for any Christmas parties where you don't want to have to touch up your lips, because it's gonna stay put the entire night. Whether you're eating or drinking, it's gonna stay in its place, and that's what I love about liquid lipsticks. The only thing about this particular liquid lipstick is that I don't particularly love the formula. It does dry out your lips a little bit, but definitely not as much as some of the other liquid lipsticks out there. Next up we have a definitely more affordable version of the Anastasia Beverly Hills American Doll, but it's from ColourPop in the shade Creeper. As you can see here, these colors are so similar. So up top we have American Doll by Anastasia, and then we have Creeper down here. The only difference is that Creeper is slightly more orangey compared to American Doll, which has got more cooler undertones. But on your actual lips, these colors look so similar, you can't even really tell a difference. I do prefer the formula of the ColourPop lip stains a little bit more than the ABH ones. I don't find them as drying, so definitely prefer that more. And not to mention that ColourPop liquid lipsticks are way more affordable than the ABH ones. So this one is gonna cost you about $6 compared to $26 for ABH. So for those of you who are on a budget, I would highly recommend the ColourPop Creeper versus the American Doll from ABH. And next up, we have this shade from Sephora. It's their cream lip stains in the shade 03. This is definitely not a red, I would say. It's more of like a pinky red with more like cherry strawberry undertones, so definitely more on the cooler pink side. But I really wanted to include this lip shade in there because it is one of my all-time favorites. I reach for this shade all the time. Anytime I'm looking for a bright bold shade, this is my go-to. I love everything about this. This formula is so comfortable. I love the applicator of it. It's really soft. It goes on so smoothly and it stays put all night long, whether I'm eating, drinking. Like, this formula does not budge. It doesn't dry out my lips and it's just so comfortable on the lips. And this is a lipstick that I can wear from like day to night without having to retouch it or feel like my lips are getting dry. So this has to be one of my all-time favorite shades. And this color is so beautiful. It's like that perfect bright cherry red that looks beautiful again on any skin tone, and it's just such a pretty shade, so girly and flirty. So one of my favorite shades probably from this entire collection of lipsticks that I'm sharing with you today. Last but not least, we have this beautiful red lipstick from Fenty Beauty called Uncensored. This is such a beautiful shade, and not to mention it's such beautiful packaging. Like, I just like displaying this on my vanity because it's so pretty, and I do also love the applicator as well. It's very small, so it helps applying the lipstick more precisely. So it's a really comfortable formula. It's something you can wear all day long. The only thing is that this lipstick does bleed a little bit, so I would recommend lining your lips with a red lip liner prior to applying it, and it does transfer a little bit. It doesn't transfer a lot, but it does, so it's definitely not kind of like a matte liquid lipstick that's not gonna come off when you're eating and drinking. So you will have to reapply throughout the day if you are gonna be eating and kind of just, you know, touching your face. So that's the only thing, but other than that, it's a really great formula. I do enjoy wearing it. It's comfortable on my lips, and I love this color as well, so I would recommend this shade as well. And that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you were able to find at least one or two lipsticks from the range that I shared with you. And you will definitely be rocking one of them at least at your holiday parties this winter. And let me know in the comments below what some of your favorite red lipsticks are, because I'm always looking to try out new colors and new formulas. So let me know in the comments below. And I will see you all in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.